The Binance cryptocurrency exchange has moved its demon business to the Republic of Malta. After visiting and evaluating several regions, the exchange's management agreed to invest on the island. Undoubtedly, startups and multibillion-dollar conglomerates will move to countries that have legislative bodies with advanced regulators. A warm welcome in the Mediterranean will become an example for other countries. Japan and South Korea are also seeking to provide reasonable business rules so that their markets can grow exponentially without regulatory conflicts.